surrender everything I've got. You can have everything I am.
One of the missions of Bethesda Lutheran Church is ELOG, or the Augustinian Lutheran Church of Guatemala. The goal of this mission is to build relationships with the indigenous people in Guatemala, and many of them are in rural communities. We are helping them build their communities and building their lives in Christ with the Lutheran Church. Guatemala went through a civil war of over 30 years, and many of these people and their families fled from Guatemala during the Civil War to Mexico and to the rural, or to the parts of Guatemala City where they could be lost in the crowds of people. And in 1996, they were able to come back to Guatemala because of the peace accords. So these are the people that we're working with to rebuild their lives and rebuild their communities in Guatemala. 3 years ago, I was fortunate enough to go to Guatemala on a mission trip with the Synod. And I went with 10 other people from various churches, some of them who are sister churches with the rural communities in Guatemala. It was an eye-opening experience, as I had lived in Guatemala when I was in high school for 4 months, but I lived with wealthy people, and this was for me to be able to see the whole other side of the country. Guatemala is a beautiful country. It's rich in history. It's rich in the floral and fauna of the landscape, and the people have hearts bigger than you can imagine. They may be poor in their material goods, but they are very rich in their hearts, and they are willing to open their hearts and their lives and their houses to us. And my hope with Bethesda is that at some point in time, you'll be able to experience some of their hospitality by going on a mission trip or just getting to know more about ELOG. And hopefully someday we can be a sister church to one of these rural communities and build our lives in Christ with them.